Hello all you boys and girls, it's Michael again from MTG and More, and welcome to day 2 of the Bolt Action May 40 Miniatures Unboxing Week. This is May 40 Miniatures Dutch Marines 03, the product number. It's a Marines in Combat Jacket NCO. Like I said in the previous video, Sander, please update us on what this actually is, and please tell the stories in the comments on what it actually is and what this all mean. That would be a pretty cool piece of history. If you would like to see more on that mystery or history and the mystery, of course, on what the next stage will be, please do so with a subscription or a like so you can follow the videos on YouTube. You can also see them elsewhere. Of course, suppose there will be some Facebook notifications. Same leaflet. Not gonna talk about those. Then we have the Standing Marine, which is also on the top page of the May 40 Miniatures front page. Only then painted, of course. Awesome miniature, this. This actually shows a lot of passion. When you paint this up, this actually looks good, and you actually see the devotion in those guys, in the miniatures, since they're all historically correct. Then we have a patrolling one or a standing one. Let's get up closer. There you go. Seems to be shouting something. And then we have a commanding one, of course. Or a commanding one, one with his hands up. Supposedly threatening. Stop or we'll shoot thingy. Also miniatures, tin. These videos are short. Can't say anything anymore. For the guys who have noticed, I got married. Haha. The 21st of June was my marriage date. Enough of that. Let's go talking miniatures again. Day 3 of this miniature range will be the support group 02 Schwarzlose. Once again, Sander, please comment on what the Schwarzlose will be in the Schwarzlose video. Thank you for watching. May the dice be forever in your favor, and hope to see you tomorrow again. If you didn't have, do subscribe already. It means a lot to me. Bye-bye.